Now, by the power of God invested in me and in this state, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may submit your bride.
Getting to marry the love of my life. I know you're going to look amazing today, and today is going to be perfect, just how we imagine. I always knew my daddy was right when he would call your daughter-in-law. So I know they both are so proud right now. In the book we read, it says, he who loves his wife loves himself, and I love you to the moon, girl, and can't wait to see you. Love, J.I.
And I'll be loving you always.
Until the rainbow burns the stars out in the sky.
I love you so much. Words can't even describe, you know, the way I'm feeling. I know you are going to be beautiful, amazing, breathtaking. I'm just so happy and ecstatic that this day is finally here.
Did you know that life has given love a guarantee to last through forever, another day?
Just as time to move on since the beginning, and the seasons know exactly when to change. Just as kindness knows no shame, know through all your joy and pain that I'll be loving you always.
I know I'm living for tomorrow. Could make me the past, but that I mustn't fear. For I know deep in my mind the love of me I left behind. 'Cause
you're the perfect example of a black queen. You're the perfect role model for my daughter to look up to, while showing my son the same amount of love as if he was your own. I'm so happy that this day is here. I'm getting married to my best friend, my soulmate, and I can't wait to love you like Christ loved the church. Amen.
JR, I vow to be your best friend, to be faithful to you and only you. I vow to be your shoulder to lean on and to always have your back. I vow to love you on our good days and to love you even harder on our bad days. I love you unconditionally, without hesitation. You are the love of my life. We have a beautiful family together with Sky and Kaden, and I'm so grateful that we get to go through life as husband and wife. JR, you are my today and all of my tomorrows. I love you.
Love you.
Always, 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 always
Yeah. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that? Tired of beefing you bums, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib and sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that nigga songs in this party, I can't even listen to that. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory lap, ayy. Shawty come sit on my lap, ayy. They saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store, this isn't a closable gap, ayy. I see some niggas attack and don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that?
I'm in the trenches, relax. Can you not pay that little boy in the club? Cause we do not listen to rats. We in Atlanta, I bought her wig. She telling me Tay is the best. Point at the nigga who act like a killer, but
huh? What? I thought a bro said something. Talk but they still ain't saying nothing. We gon' trap this down till the feds come.
Run it up, run it up.
Huh?
What she say?
I thought a said something. I go when I'm talking, you listen.
Jealous.
Cut her off cause she spoke on the business.
Go.
Hundreds and fifties. Can't swap a dime for a penny. You know that's a stupid decision.
Yep.
Head first with it. I shot a shot at my really didn't think before I did it.
Nope.
Make it make sense.
Please.
Luckily, I was on point with the last. Kept my receipts.
Why?
Warrants are good. Make sure I got her for a refund when I gave her back to the streets.
Go.
Forever I rip, put the set on the chain. I'm thugging you, I already know how I came.
Nah.
Yeah, he got money, but be lame. I lambo'd her life, told her get out there, rain. Her manny and pity, same color my teeth.
White.
She got a blue chick and a chick without me.
Nice
hood, riding in the phone on E.
Hi, Parese and Jay, y'all. I love y'all so much. I'm so happy for y'all. Congratulations on everything and have a beautiful life together.
Man, congratulations, y'all, man. I'm happy and I'm proud for y'all, man. Keep doing what y'all doing, man.
Congratulations. We love y'all.
I love you.
Hey, we are so glad we have
you. Man, we're for y'all, man.
With a great big hug and a kiss from me to you.
That's kind of cut that
out. Won't you say you love me, too?
Parese, Jay, y'all, I love y'all. I'm happy for y'all. I've been telling Jay y'all since we was in college. She's the one. And I'm happy that he's tied a knot with you. And I look forward to spending my life with y'all for many years to come. I love y'all. Let's go. Let's grow together. Let's build together. I love y'all. Congratulations.
Congratulations to my people. Nigga. All that other shit.
Parese and J.I., y'all know I love you like the back of my hand. Parese, you are my twin. You will always be my sister.
Much love.
Von loves you like his brother, JR.
True.
Like, honestly, like, we can never be more closer to y'all. I'm so happy for y'all. We love you guys, and that's it. Mwah.
Parese and JR, I love y'all. I wish y'all nothing but happiness and peace, love and joy. And I pray nothing but more blessings upon y'all.
Congratulations. I love you guys so much, JR and Parese. I love y'all, my brother and my sister.
Parese, I'm so happy for y'all. I'm so buzzed right now. Yeah. Hey, congratulations.
Congratulations, guys. I can't go back home because I came to your wedding during a pandemic and my mom won't let me come back home. But I came for Dallas for y'all and I love y'all so much and y'all make me believe in love. And it was lit as fuck. I'm drunk. Then leave.
Congratulations to the Hesters, man. I love y'all. Parese and J.I., man. I'm proud of y'all. Good job, man.
Just want to say congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Hester. I ask that the Lord bless their lives abundantly. I ask that the Lord blesses their children, that they keep God first in their household. And I just wish them all the wonderful joy that life will offer them.